The St. Lawrence River is at the heart of Quebec's culture and economic development. Not only is it a major traffic route, but it's also very popular with fishers, swimmers, and other users.
Having a coordinated program to monitor the state of the St. Lawrence ecosystem is extremely important so that decision makers can come to the right decisions based on scientific facts. Carolyn GIRARD from Environment and Climate Change Canada. The State of the St. Lawrence Monitoring Program evaluates approximately 21 indicators. Around the table, we have federal and provincial colleagues who all bring their indicators. We put all these indicators together to get an overview of the State of the St. Lawrence.
The St. Lawrence is an important environment, not just for the fish, birds, semi-aquatic mammals, and other organisms that live in or along the river, but also for humans.
The overall state of the St. Lawrence in 2019 can be described as moderate good. This rating is based on an analysis of a number of indicators. These indicators look at water quality, sediment quality, and the quality of all living things in the St. Lawrence, both the freshwater and saltwater stretches. If we compare the indicators we monitored in 2014 with those we monitored in 2019, we see a slight improvement overall. There are still a few indicators that remain of concern, of course, but the majority of the 20 or so indicators available have indeed improved or remained stable. The new issues that are coming up will guide what we add to our monitoring program. Whether at the community, provincial, or federal level, we are all concerned about the impact of microplastics in the aquatic environment. For the moment, it's a parameter that's difficult to monitor in the ecosystem, but in the foreseeable future, we can say that we're going to look at whether we should start monitoring microplastics in the ecosystem. The things we're observing now are likely to be affected by climate change, so we're very attentive to the impact of these anticipated changes that will come from climate change.
If you look at Quebec's population, it's spread all along the St. Lawrence River, from the estuary to the Gulf of St. Lawrence. So people have an impact on the St. Lawrence ecosystem. Therefore, we have a responsibility to conserve it, not only for the sake of biodiversity, but also for our own well-being.
We must also be good guardians of our ecosystem. And the parameters we've followed in the past, we must also continue to follow them, because that tells the story of the St. Lawrence. It also tells the story of the regulatory interventions we've been able to make, and also to see whether the impacts of government programs to protect and develop the river have really had an impact.